Hey, what's up everybody? This is Nexus71C here with some Sonic World. Now, this game is actually a Sonic fan-made game, and I know what you're thinking. You're sitting there just saying, well, isn't most fan games, you know, like, terrible? Why would you even play this if it's a fan game? Play the actual games. Screw that. This game's amazing. Let's play it, shall we? So go single, and as you see, there are tons of characters. I just put... Okay, there's Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Amy, Shadow, Rouge, whatever you want to call her, Cream the Rabbit, Blaze, Silver, Omega, Espio, Charmy, Hector, Big the Cat, Marine, Mighty, Ray, Chaos, Tikal, Fang, Bean, Bark, Jet, Wave, Storm, Tiara, Mephiles, Heavy and Bomb, Metal Sonic, Tails Doll, and Metal Knuckles. That's a lot of characters. So that's very cool. I'm glad that they put in so many characters. One thing I don't like about this game is this right here. This is stupid. Why do they just go around in circles? Have the actual model representation, not freaking them going in circles. We're gonna pick Shadow because Shadow is my favorite character of all time. So here we are. I have tons of the original maps, which this is actually original maps just to test the gameplay. We have Final Rush, Eastside Hill, Ocean Palace, Tokyo Street, Worst Cave, Wild Canyon, Crisis City, Metal Harbor, Honeycomb Highway, and Security Hall. Those are the only actual maps, but I've added some custom ones, which are these. We'll get through those in later games. Ruined. Let's go ahead and get past all this. Okay. So, first one we're going to be playing is Seaside Hill. And we're going to be playing this one. Now, as you see, there was already a score there because I played this. And how else would I know to play? Yeah. Also, if you're hearing like a kind of noise, it's my fan. And, you know, you can't actually see it. Well, you probably will be able to see it depending on how I crop this video. But, you may be able to see the fan, may not. It's on a low setting. Anyway. So I'm able to play this with my controller. You actually are able to play with your controller. But for some reason, my controller won't set up the right kind of key. So I had to get a Joy Key mapper. So, yeah. We're going to be trying to do this as fast as possible because I'm trying to beat my scores. And doing this, I can try to do more stuff. And kind of explain about this game. So, yeah, this game was created by tons of people. And it is a very cool fan game, and it was it's pretty much based off of the original Sonic Adventure and Sonic Adventure 2. It is also based off of Sonic Heroes. That's where this whole idea came from. And it's like a mix match between the both to kind of create this. And the cool part about it is that it's completely for free. Because it's Sega's IP, the creators of this game can't actually sell this for any price, otherwise it would be illegal. So they are, you know, giving out for free because they can't sell this. It's illegal to do such. So they have it out for free, and you can go download it right now, and it's in the description. Perfectly available. You can play this with a controller, you can play this with a keyboard, whatever you choose. Personally, I would use the controller because it's so much easier, and even though I'm using a mapper, it still works perfectly fine, so if you can't get your controller to work like I couldn't, you could try using the mapper. Also, I just screwed that part up. I was supposed to spin dash right there, and it would allow me to see what talking does to me. Oh crap, I messed that up too. Nope. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, I'm probably going to have to restart this level just to get the speed going. Okay. But yeah, pretty much a lot of these levels are either based off of one of the levels on a game, or it's the actual level of a game, but like redesigned. Of course, in this game, there are no wall jumps, so you cannot wall jump in the game. As you see, the gates are a little bit wide for some odd reason, so that's kind of awkward. There's a few things you can and cannot do in this. A few new things you can do like that. I didn't know you could do that in any game, really. And yeah. Also, another thing I don't like about this game is this. There's no animation right there. None. I'm just like, why? Why'd you add an animation for once? Oh yeah, I'm totally not getting a better score. We're gonna get a lower. Yep, got worse.
How could I?
Yeah. I love what they do with this part, though. They bring in the Sonic 06 music, which, if nobody knows what that is, it was a not very good game. I personally liked it, honestly, but I want to say there's a difference between that I agree with this one guy that was talking to. There's a difference between liking a game and a game being good. You can love a game to death, but it'd be a terrible game. So, yeah, also, if you just saw that, like, white flash, that's what happens during the freaking thing for some reason. We're gonna do that again because I want to try to get a faster time. I'm trying to get faster and faster, trying to beat a C, at least get a B. So we'll try doing that. But yeah, it's really something, though. I mean, they had that Sonic 06, like, end result music, which is actually the acoustic version of his world, from what I hear. But, yeah, I feel like I've added that in, because in the 06 Sonic, honestly, I like many things from it. Silver was a great addition, that's for sure. Let's see. Mephiles was kind of a cool dude. The dialogue was kind of weird, honestly. And Shadow wasn't exactly represented perfectly to me. I thought they could actually do better with him. But, yeah. I don't know. I'm kind of running out of thoughts here because I'm trying to concentrate on this. I'm trying to make sure not to screw up. And I'm trying to get faster and faster. Should not run into anything because otherwise I get a non-perfect score. We don't want perfect. Well, we don't want a thing that doesn't say perfect. We want perfect. Yeah. As you see, of course, we can do whatchamacallit, ring dash or whatever. I forgot what the actual name of it's called. We could do the thing where we like follow the ring trails. What is that called? This is full life right there. Gains a momentum and speed. Okay, there we go. I already got it. It just took me a second. But yeah, I think 06 is a pretty good game. Just not that great. It's not the best Sonic, because honestly the best Sonics are Sonic Adventure and Sonic Adventure 2 and Sonic Heroes. It's kind of like a... I can't really tell. It's really a, like, tie for me for those games. I love them all equally the same. So I can't really say there. But yeah, like I said, this game is very nice, considering for what it is. Also, I can't really get this dang goal. Wish it would just have, like, a proximity. Like, you'd be around the goal, boom, you win. Nope, you have to touch the dang thing. Oh, wow. Okay. I think it's going to be a D again. Come on! Yeah, 69 rings. That's perfectly fine. screw it. I want to be able to play this dang song. There's no way I can. Well, for one, there's no way I can play this song the way it sounds, because, hello, I don't have an acoustic guitar, I have an electric guitar, there's a difference. But, yeah. Let's put that back. Okay. We're gonna go and go to Ocean Palace, try to fix that up, it's an E. Ocean Palace is a very long level, and this is actually from the game Sonic Heroes, which is awesome. But, yeah. When it comes to it, though, I actually found this game through True Nightmare, which I'm finding a lot of stuff from him, honestly. The guy has some good tastes. Which, come to think of it, this is possibly a, like, spoiler deal, but whatever. Me and, actually, sneak preview. But, me and True are thinking of doing a versus in a few games. Like, doing some, on-hand collaborations with each other. Like, not only collaborations in the sense of, like, playing together, I mean, I don't know if we'll do that, but necessarily we're gonna do some, competitions, and also, I don't know why they do that. Anyway, we're gonna be doing some stuff anyway, and that's the whole point of this. Okay.
screwed that one up.
A lot of this stuff you can actually skip, because there's actually some huge skip points in this entire game. This is insane. So yeah. I gotta say though, just looking at this game makes me just want to play the original so much. Like play Sonic Heroes and the original Sonic Adventure games. But I have both of them. I have Sonic Adventure on the 360, DX on the GameCube, and Sonic Adventure 2 Battle here on PC. So, there's that. But recently just got into this game because it's honestly fun.
Whoa!
Oh, don't run into, bro. Okay, so we're not gonna get the perfect score, but that's okay. Wasn't really looking forward anyway. I was more trying to increase my time. Well, that didn't work out. Well, it's fun when you're playing a game and I don't know where, like, it's like completely itchy. So, like, literally, I'm like, you seem like scratching, but whatever. Fudge! I'm not gonna beat this dang score now. I'm so far behind. That's one thing I don't like about this level, is that they didn't really put a lot of checkpoints in. I don't really know if the original one had many checkpoints, you know, the original Heroes. I'd imagine so. I don't even know if that's how checkpoints were in Heroes. I don't remember. Somebody tell me that in the comments. Like, were checkpoints like that in Heroes, or was it just straight up you get it? But I honestly don't remember. I just remember playing Heroes for fun. I don't really hope so. There's checkpoints coming on. Yeah. Thing is, whenever I get like into a game, if any of you have ever noticed, I go a little bit crazy. And by that, I mean I can't really talk. It's like I'm just so focused in the game. But the problem is with, you know, me doing these Let's Plays and all that, you kind of have to talk because it's commentary. It's whatever you can come up with, you know. And I try to come up with some stuff, but then immediately I just get lost in what I'm saying. Well, not really what I'm saying, it's just like I get lost in playing whatever game I'm playing. So that's my problem. Hopefully I don't miss the checkpoint, because sometimes I actually miss this checkpoint coming up ahead, and I don't actually mean to. There we go, I got it. Sometimes I miss that and I have to go all the way back, and it's such a pain. Alright, so this part is actually from Sonic Heroes right here, if you guys know, and this part you're actually supposed to be in a car, but you know, there's no cars in this game. You can't do that. Okay, this part, there's no wall jumping, so you have to use these games. Which I think Team Rose had to use it. Also, for some reason, that part's like all laggish. But anyway, I think Team Rose had to use that before. I'm not very sure. So I remember Big, because, you know, Big can't wall jump, so they would have to use those springs. Oh, crap, there was a checkpoint back there. Well, I'm screwed. I'm so screwed. Great. Keep going. I'm just making it in with no deaths. We'll be okay. We'll be alright. Nothing to worry about. And here's the end. What'd I get? Ooh, 5 minutes. Four fifths. I got a better score, I got a D. Well, it's better than what I did have, so not too bad. 339 rings, jeez. But yeah. But just to explain of how I got all these custom stuff is that you can actually add in custom levels if you want to. It's all up to you, of course. But yeah, you just have to, you know. Okay. Okay. So, this is what I'm going to try to do. I'm going to try to do this level, and it is hard. I mean, hard. You have to run at an attack at mock speed. If you guys don't know what mock speed is, go search it up. Trust me, it's insane. It's super fast. And yeah, it's insane. Crap. Yeah, it's insane. But I had to do that, and it's hard. I've seen True try to play this, and God, he just. I mean, of course, I only know from his videos. So. Yeah. I think I might do this with SBO actually, because True did with SBO, and I figured out that SBO can both like do homing attacks and he can fly. Either that or it's just flying. I have no idea. I'm pretty dang sure it's both. I don't know. Okay, let's try with SBO, because honestly, I think I might do a better chance, or have a better one at least. I wish they would fix that, because that's like senior music, bro. Okay, let's do this. Wait, does it trap him? Oh, there it is. Wait, what does it say about him? Let's see, jump, spin dash, and does it have a float? That's stomping. Swirl, homing attack, climb. Oh, we'll give it a shot. See what we can do with Espio. I do see the colors did change, but that's because we have different guys. Might just pick someone else entirely. Cool. Like I said, Shadow is my favorite character because, well. Understood. Shadow. Wow! Okay. So there is a problem with some of these games, and that's the fact that it just got a memory access violation. Fudge. These games and their access violations. That's always beautiful. So basically what that means is that it peaks memory or something. But okay, I'll be right back guys because it just crashed and I guess that means we shouldn't be playing that level because I think that was the level that it does it on. I don't know. But alright everybody, sorry about that. Just what it does. Okay, so let's go ahead and try to use more characters. So as you see, we can actually team up. We don't have to be by ourselves. We can have a pair. We can have a team. I think a team would be nice. So as you see, with a team, you can have Team Sonic, Team Dark, Team Rose, Team Chaotix, Team Soul. Which, I don't know where she comes in, you know, the person on the right. I don't even know who that is, honestly. I just know Silver and Blaze. Team Oldies, Team Hooligan. Which these are all from Sonic Fighters anyway. Team Babylon. Team Robotnik. And you can get your own custom team, so. Perfect. Okay. Let's go with Team Dark. Because it's always my favorite. Okay. We'll do Crisis City. Because Crisis City is actually fun. My nose is like itchy, like right here on the outside, and I can't really tell where. Can't tell where, but anyway, yeah. I don't know, there's not really much to say about this game. It's just an adaptation of Sonic Adventure, the Sonic Adventure games, and Sonic Heroes. So, yeah. It's super fun. You can change your character, but I don't know how to do that on this controller. I set up the buttons, but for one, I honestly don't remember what I set to do the character selection. And for two, I don't even think it works. I think it only works if I use a keyboard, which I could do right here and right now, but... nah, okay. I'm more of a Sonic guy anyway. Oh crap. Dang it. Calm down there, Omega. A little stir crazy. What I like about Omega, though. You know, I didn't really think about it because I forgot, but when it comes to it, Adventure had Gamma, you know, Gamma's gone, but Omega is like a complete remake of Gamma. Omega is like a complete remake of Gamma in the sense that it's just, I don't really know how to explain it. Yeah, screw it, we don't need to go that way. We gotta go this way. I just wanted that for a little boost. Okay. Go. Okay. Yeah, don't go over that way. Just go this way. And... crap. Well, you know where I was trying to go there. It takes a minute, but you get to it. You know what you're doing. I know what I'm doing, it's just the staying camera view thing going on. I can change my camera view thanks to, you know, options. Maybe thanks to buttons, but yeah. I don't even know if there's really a point in either way you go. I think it's just really the same. Okay, that red ring. Okay, got it. Alright, now we got this like side view. Let's get to that again. We don't need to go that way, I don't think. We need to go this way. Oh no, we have to go that other way. Whoops. My bad. This bit is like a tiny bit hard. Like I said, this bit is a little bit hard there. Which is why I hate it. And one thing I do hate is that in this game, well, it changes the camera, but they don't actually add any restrictions to what you can do. I mean, you can still go like back and forth and all that other stuff. Like as if you're actually playing the game that way. Little bit annoying at the time, and also I keep falling because I am terrible at this game, as I am every game. Let's not get back to that one, shall we? Shall we not? Crap! I didn't know there was a spike there. I legitimately had no idea there was a spike there. Wow! Just fall off the roof. I don't think I'll ever be able to make it. Even half piping, it's not gonna work. Oh god. Well, I'm doomed. Screw it. We're not doing that level. I'm terrible at that level. I don't know. Okay, let's see. We got 5 minutes. That's fine. Let's do Metal Harbor. Metal Harbor's pretty cool. Oh no, Ring Collector and Time Mode. No, I didn't want to select that. I want to do straight run, and I clicked the wrong one. That's the only problem, though. When you're trying to select, you'll, like, select different game modes. And it selected this type of mode. Dang it. I just want the ring... I mean, not ring mode. I just want the goal mode, where you reach the end of the game. There. Now we're gonna reach the goal in Metal Harbor, which is a Sonic Adventure 2 map. So, that'd be cool. Now, this entire week that, I forgot to mention this, but this entire week that we're gonna be doing videos, I'm gonna try to catch up on old series that I need to finish. But, this is gonna be your slice of news you guys can get. Like, Monday is just your normal slice of new stuff coming out, new, fresh games. Mostly because I wanted to play this. Also, I completely failed right there. But yeah. Oh, I ran out of lives. Wow. That was fast. Don't I have one life? Guess so. Anyway, yeah. We're going to try to do some random stuff. Try to finish the old series, like Sonic Adventure DX, which... I mean, not really Sonic Adventure DX, because I don't have the DX one. I mean, I have it on GameCube, but I'd rather do it on 360. But I don't have the DX version on my 360. That's the problem. But anyway... Oh, come on! It keeps doing that! It's like going over it. It's like... You say it counts? No, Shadow, that does not count. That doesn't count at all. Where have you been? Thank you. Now I got it. Oh, could have had it. Could have died then. Guys! Holy crap! Freaking Omega, he pushed me off. Over here, dude. I think I might go solo in this game now. I honestly like doing solo. I'm not really the biggest fan of this whole team deal. Also, my nose is like incredibly itchy. I don't know what the heck's going on. But anyway, yeah, I don't know. Shadow, still selected on the... Yeah. It's a little bit hard to see the selection screen because it's like black. So yeah. And if you didn't notice, my theme, my menu theme, is actually the Sonic Adventure 2 theme. So that's cool. You can actually select it through the options. It'll be like menu themes. And you can select whichever one you want. And there are two of them in there that actually are game themed. Like the Adventure one is this one that I've been using. And the other one is Heroes, which, as you can probably guess, is Sonic Heroes. Oh god. Oh, come on. Freaking eye started itching. What was it that my eye started itching? It was like it was doing a twitch. You know, it wasn't twitching. This is what happens when I get tired. A little bit restless. Oh, restless? That's not the right word. Not the right word at all. Thank you. Where was that the first time I did this? Yeah, sure, we'll go over here. What? What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing, you moron? I encountered a bug. Developer. Fix it.
That's so hard.
This is great. Try it again. Yeah, but the whole point of us like playing this series is probably gonna be like checking out the custom maps and basically showing off how this game is and telling you guys you should go get the game because the game's amazing, all that kind of stuff. Ha! Sucker. But yeah. Now you want to work. Now you don't freak out on me and start running into a wall, Shadow, and oh my god, camera glitches! I hate those camera glitches. Oh no! What'd you do that for? Dang it, Shadow! I don't think you know how all things properly work right. I guess just the development of it's a little bit complex, I suppose. Like I said, regardless of these camera shakes, this game is absolutely amazing. So, you know, don't get the wrong impression just about what these guys are doing. Also, oh my god. I guess go right over there. Oh, I think it was a ring door. No, it's on the right side. That would be. Okay, where do I go? I don't understand this. Whoa, no, no, no! I didn't want it to spin dash! God, I hate games that do that. Dude. He shot a bullet at me. Great. And now I ran out of lives because of all that. The hell was going on there? Okay, that's creepy. Okay. Well, I've shown you guys the original stuff. Let's go into, go into Chow World. What do you guys say? Chow World? Chow World. Okay. Oh, Chow Garden, of course. The Chow Garden. So we're gonna hurry up and do this for, like, the last minute I have left on here. It's just to show you guys that we can actually do this. Oh, look, I told my guy to get out of the way. Hey. Hey, bro. How about I come feed you? I haven't fed you in a while. How do I pick stuff up? Oh, do this. There you go. I named him after myself. Hey, take that. So, yeah, with Chow Garden in here, it's basically the exact same thing as Adventure 2 Garden. So, yeah, except a few differences. I don't think you can have heaven and hell, or like angel and demon chows, something like that. But anyway, yeah. So this is like the end of the video. I don't know why I even came here. We'll check out more on the Chow Garden later, and we're going to do some Chow races and swimming and all that other stuff. So I hope all of you have enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Goodbye, everybody.